Remember your pre-fill inspection and safety checklist. Calculate the weight of your cylinder. Make sure that the scales are zeroed first. Press the EW key, then enter the empty weight. If you make a mistake, press the clear key and enter the correct value. Press the WC key. Enter the water capacity marking from your cylinder. Always check the marking. Not all cylinders have a standard capacity. Be very precise. If you enter too high a figure, you'll overfill the cylinder. Press the confirm weight key. The unit will weigh the cylinder and calculate the amount of gas that can safely be added to fill it. Wait for OK. Connect the hose to the cylinder using the appropriate filling adapter. Ensure the hose is not touching the cabinet and open the cylinder valve. Press start fill. You'll hear the solenoid valve click open. Open the fill valve slowly so that the overfill protection device is not activated. The bottom keypad display will show the weight of LPG being added. Be careful not to disturb the platform during filling. This could cause the system to detect an error. The fill will stop and the halt light will flash. If this occurs, don't remove the cylinder from the scales. Simply resume filling by pressing the start fill key. During the fill, leak test the following. The filling connection. If you detect a small leak from the filling connection, try recentering the hose or replacing the filling adapter. As long as the leak is small and not from the cylinder itself, you may continue the fill. The cylinder valve neck thread and the cylinder valve spindle. Wait for the fill complete light. Remember, you must never leave a cylinder unattended during filling. Close the fill valve. Close the cylinder valve and disconnect. Check the maximum full weight. Compare the weight displayed on the bottom readout with your maximum filled weight target. If it's more than 200 grams above the target weight, treat the cylinder as being overfilled. Test the cylinder and bleed valves for leaks. Make sure you close the cylinder valve again after testing. Label the cylinder.